Right, let's check the cameras. Oops. James Film, Five Nights at Freddy's.